In Sanskrit, we have two words, vada, pradivada, kandana, mandana. Means churning, churning the logic till you achieve the nectar of understanding, realization. Kandana mandana means the removing all the things which does not exist but gives you the feeling it exists. See, I tell you, it is just like a two edge of the cloth. One edge you say life is suffering, one edge you say life is bliss. But when you move to any one edge, you will become enlightened. You will jump out of that, you will fall out of that edge. Please understand, enlightenment is falling out of this. Life is this. One edge is life is bliss, one edge is life is suffering. Go to any one extreme through your cognizance, you will jump out of it. You will become enlightened. Whether you believe Buddha, life is suffering, or whether you believe me, life is bliss. If you align your cognizance to that one belief, you will become enlightened. But suffering is part of life is not going to liberate you. Who said that? Suffering is part of life is not what Buddha taught. You heard. That is what you heard, but didn't see. Suffering is part of life. You heard. Buddha did not say. Buddha said life is suffering. There's a big difference between suffering is part of life and life is suffering. Align to anyone. Anyone. You'll be liberated. Whatever you know as life is suffering. So escape from it.